And we're at Rockwood Conservation Area.
Oh, fantastic. It's beautiful.
Yeah, it is very nice.
What are we doing here?
GHAGAFAP.
Bless you.
What?
Well, you just sneezed.
No, it's GHAGAFAP.
Bless you.
What are you doing?
You're sneezing.
GHAGAFAP. We're here for
Bless you.
We're here for the GHAGAFAP event.
Haven't you heard of GHAGAFAP? No, what's that?
GHAGAFAP is the Golden Horseshoe.
You can't say
area
it.
Geocachers and family and
no,
annual picnic.
What is it?
Yes.
You got it wrong.
No, I didn't.
It's not family, it's friends.
Oh, I tried so hard.
No, you didn't get it.
Oh, well. Okay, we're here at GHAGAFAP in Rockwood for the 17th annual GHAGAFAP event. So it's the Golden Horseshoe.
And what's that stand for?
And Golden Horseshoe Area Geocachers and Friends Annual Picnic.
Very good.
So each month for the last 10 years, I think they're at 105 or 106 consecutive months, Res 2100 has organized group outings to different areas to go geocaching, to collect up a bunch of geocaches, usually between, you know, 40 and 80 caches in a day.
Yeah, and it's crazy days.
So this is the annual get-together of all the people.
It's our first
plus one. Friends. And we do an annual, they do an annual mm-hmm. picnic, and there is an awesome selection of prizes this year.
Yeah, and there's some good games too.
Yeah.
So
we're going to do the frisbee golf, and we're going to
play
a poker run.
And then there's caches to find as well.
And we're going to find some caches. So come along with us and check out GHAGAFAP 17, making memories. Brian here from the Cashier's Corner store. Check them out. And Brian, what does GHAGAFAP stand for?
I have no idea.
Okay, we have our first winners for our contest for See the Vloggers and Ask Them the Questions, and they got everything right. We have double helix. Mini Helix Junior and Chocolate Dog. At least I got one of them right.
Good with me.
And you've won, and where are you from?
We're from Guelph.
Guelph. Okay, now here's our question of the day. What does GHAGAFAP stand for?
Oh, I know. Do you guys know?
No.
Can you guess? Okay,
Golden.
GHAGAFAP. Golden.
Horseshoe.
Horseshoe. Got that right. GH. Golden Horseshoe.
Area. Geocachers and Friends.
Geocachers and Friends.
Annual.
Picnic.
Yay! And our second place winner for the live contest that we had, here, the link is right here, I think. Cam, okay. What does GHAGAFAP stand for? Question of
Golden
the day.
Golden Horseshoe.
Yep, got it.
Annual Geocachers
Close.
Something Picnic.
There you go.
GHAGAFAP. Golden Horseshoe Area.
We all do.
Geocachers Association
yep.
Fall Annual Picnic.
Close enough.
Geocaching.
Pokemon is better than geocaching. I've never tried it.
You don't have to go up a tree.
And you don't have to go up a tree.
But trees are fun. That's what I have lyric class for. Okay, while he's trying to explain to new geocachers, this is Res 2100. He's the organizer for GHAGAFAP. What does GHAGAFAP stand for?
Golden Horseshoe Area Geocachers and Friends Annual Picnic.
That is a record time for getting that in. Skycat, Oshawa Pathfinder, PDD, and Biggie. Okay, my question of the day for everybody is, what does GHAGAFAP stand for?
Golden Horseshoe
Area Geocachers and Family Annual Picnic.
There you go, somebody got it! Woo! Okay, Res 2100, the organizer of GHAGAFAP 17. What do you think?
I think it worked out great.
It's awesome.
Everybody's smiling.
This is our first one, and I can't believe we've never been here before. Thanks for letting us know that we should come here. It was awesome.
I'm glad you came.
And
next year again?
Yeah, I think so. And you're going to do the grand prize winner, and I think I'm going to win that kayak.
Okay.
I think so.
It's a good chance.
Yeah. What do I need to slip the ticket in your pocket?
We got like 11 grand prizes here to draw.
Okay, wow.
So
I already won something, so that's good. Just need a little bit more. Anyway, thank you very much for putting on this.
Thank you for coming here.
And we'll get a group picture and go to GHAGAFAP.